Couple of things that you have to know about Tina Turner. She suffered a number of health issues in recent years, including cancer, a stroke, and kidney failure. She rose to fame alongside husband Ike in 1960s with songs including Proud Mary and River Deep, Mountain High. You don't know those songs. They're fantastic.
Probably
songs.
I know them. They're it's fantastic. Just that I don't song. Know it's Tina Turner.
All right.
Continue. Now,
this week we lost her to cancer, by the way. She divorced the abusive Ike in 1978. She went on to find even greater success as solo artist in the 1980s. She was the king of music, She was the queen of music in the 1980s. Sisemi nilizaliwa 1980 lakini.
I'm too tired, Sisemi. It is okay. It's okay.
Sisemi nilizaliwa.
No, come on, you Gen Z pair. You just say it. It's fine.
By the way, can I ask?
We accept you the way you are.
Yeah? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Let me ask this.
I am not a Gen Z, of course. No, don't ask me that.
Let me ask the good vibes DJ.
DJ Scott.
Imagine DJ Scott. Is it my failure or her failure?
No one's failure, DJ. Thank you.
I'm gonna put you on the map now.
Don't.
You guys know Tupac Shakur.
Even that time you say that.
Tupac Shakur alitoka generation gun. She knows that. Because. Where GB Oswali? Kama mtu wa G watu wanaimangoma.